During the presidency of Enrique Peña Nieto, Mexico has been identified by international organizations as one of the most dangerous countries for journalists. In the documentary No Se Mata La Verdad, the story of some of the victims of this violence is told as a way to convey conditions under which Mexican journalists live.
Many people from all across the country are committed to informing the population through their work, and despite the harsh conditions in which we find ourselves, they are still here with their investigations to show society the truth about power.
The producers of Mirar Morir, a movie on the disappearance of the 43 students in Ayotzinapa, works to expose yet another case of violence, oppression, and intimidation in Mexico.
We already had a first cut before they killed Javier, and 1 month before, they killed Miroslava. It was very difficult to make the decision to resume the work of Javier and put it into the documentary.
More than 10 journalists were murdered during the production of the documentary, including Javier Valdez, one of the main voices in the film. Through testimonies, the authors show the importance of journalism currently in Mexico.
It is necessary to exhibit what is happening. My father said that the only tool we have as citizens is to inform, to let people know what the officials are doing, what they're stealing, the injustice that they commit, because otherwise things are not going to change.
43 journalists have been murdered during the 6 years in office served by President Enrique Peña Nieto, most of them working on issues concerning corruption and relationships between the government officials and organized crime. All these cases remain yet unsolved.